The FLORA trial was a large randomized phase 3 trial done in multiple countries, which really looked at the question of, you know, which is the best EGFR inhibitor to use first line. It was done in an era where first and second generation EGFR inhibitors, erlotinib, gefitinib, and afatinib, were our standard of care. But we knew that many patients who progressed on those drugs developed the T790M resistance mutation in EGFR. And for those patients, osimertinib had been shown to be an excellent second line option. And we also saw that osimertinib had a great safety profile, low rates of diarrhea and rash, had good CNS penetration. And so the kind of the activity that we saw in the second line setting led many to wonder, would osimertinib be a better first line therapy? And so FLORA really aimed to answer that question.